This is when they talk about generational wealth. My grandmother originally bought this house. She passed it down to my mother. My mother passed it down to me. I'm passing it down to my kids with the caveat. It's very clear. They can never sell this house. This house has to remain in our family. It's a three family. And all family lives in the place. And everybody needs one thing. They need houses. Decent houses. And we have that on Cleveland Avenue. And that's going to remain.